Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Melodica Christmas Concert 2020. We are happy to announce that the current social restrictions do not prevent us from showcasing the progress of our amazing students. So, without further ado, please sit back, relax, and welcome our talented students to the stage. It's showtime!
Tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. 'Cause I can give it all away if he won't be next year. Feeling Christmas all around, and I'm trying to play it cool, but it's hard to focus when I see.
Watching the live actually.
Okay, so let's get started. And where is Miss Katya? Is she here?
Yeah, there you go.
Hello, yeah. Katya, how are you? Wow, I can hear you very well. Perfect. Nice dress, nice Christmas tree. Very good job. Okay, so are you ready for the performance?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and backing track is also ready?
What?
Backing track, the music.
Okay. I'm using my phone, my mom's phone,
okay.
And the music.
Perfect. So, let's try. Can you please introduce yourself?
Yeah. Hi, my name is Katya. I am 10 years old, and I'd like to play Jazzy Jingle Bells because that's what I have to play.
Let's get started. Bravo, 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 Katya. Very good job. Very nice opening of our concert. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas. Stay tuned, stay with us, mute yourself, and continue watching our concert. See you soon.
Thank you. Do I close my camera?
No need to close your camera, only mute yourself, yes?
Okay.
Thank you. And our next performer is Anita. She's going to play piano. So, Anita, please introduce yourself.
Hi, my name is Anita and I'm 9 years old. I've been playing piano for 5 months and I want to play for Elise.
Yes, and by the way, Anita, she's a fast learner in 5 months and now she's ready to take grade one exam. Well done. And let's listen to your performance, please. Good luck. Bravo, Anita, bravo, very nice job. Okay, so keep practicing. Remember about your exam. Yes, see you on the lesson. Merry Christmas. Thank you that you joined our concert. See you soon. Stay with us, stay tuned. Keep watching our concert. Okay, so the next student is Meha. She's going to play violin and I think will be better if she will introduce herself by herself. Yes?
Hi, my name is Mehan and I'm 10 years old and today I'll be playing tango.
Hi.
great job. Just yesterday, Meha got a backing track and she fixed everything. You didn't sleep whole night? You were practicing violin?
Yeah, most of it.
Very good job. Well done. Meha, Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. I'm happy with your progress. Hope to see you very soon, face to face. Long time. And stay with us. Watch our concert.
Okay. Thank you.
And our next performer is Abigail. Unfortunately, she was not able to join our concert because she's traveling. She's leaving Dubai for good, and she was with me for around 3 years. I will miss you, Abigail. I hope you are watching us. And it will be pre-recorded video. She's going to play song Holiday in Paris. Welcome.
Today I'm going to be playing Holiday in Paris. Merry Christmas!
Us here. Okay, our next performer is Alia, and I think she's going to play two pieces for us, right? Yes?
Yeah.
Can you please introduce yourself?
Hi, my name is Alia and I'm 9. I'm almost 10, and I'll be playing Cossack's Ride.
Welcome.
The next piece is called Night of Tarantella. Thank you.
Alia. Very good job. How was it?
It was good.
How was the experience? How was your feelings?
I feel amazing.
Very good. So, thank you for your performance. Please stay with us. Watch our concert. See you soon.
Bye.
And our next performer is Mr. Taimur. Welcome, 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 welcome. Mr. Taimur, is this your first concert?
It is.
Yes.
First concert.
First experience?
First experience. I'm 46, almost 47. And I've been studying with Miss Valentina for a few months.
Very good.
I'm playing.
What
Shall We Do with a Drunken Sailor? Sorry, one second.
Okay. I'm so excited. First performance. Amazing. Perfect. Very good performance. So would you like to say Merry Christmas to all of us?
Yes, Merry Christmas to everyone. I'm loving the performances. Everyone is so talented, and the teacher, Ms. Valentina, you've clearly done a wonderful job. Thank you, and I look forward to improving and practicing and more performances. Merry Christmas.
Thank
and
you
happy holidays.
Also. See you on the lesson and keep watching the concert. The next student is Miss Azimeh. Miss Azimeh wishes to introduce herself. Yes? Welcome, welcome, welcome. You can unmute yourself, please. Once again, yes. How are you today? Are you nervous? Someone is watching the concert.
Hello.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hello. My name is Azimeh. I've been learning violin for almost 3 months. And now I'm going to play Golden Dreams by Javed Marufi. And that's it. And Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you too. Now it's my favorite piece.
Yeah, me too.
Every night I'm listening to in my head. So
yeah, me too. Like, you know, it's background of my all my dreams when I'm asleep.
Great. Okay, let's watch video. Thank you. nice performance. I was happy to play with you. Thank you so much. Thanks to all my students. And now we're going to watch teacher's band performance. Please stay with us. We'll see you in a few minutes.
Sure. Merry Christmas again.
Thank you.
Cause we live.